what are some of the work that the ministry is doing at the moment to make sure that it doesn't continue spreading? Obviously, lockdown, do you think that's helping the cause?
One of the things that the ministry is concentrating on is the vaccination, you know, and the booster. As you, and I think you already know that our first dose is about 98%. The second dose vaccine is about 89%. Now, we are just starting the booster shot with Pfizer. We have vaccinated, we have done about 10,000 booster doses. Eh? So, I mean, you know very well in New Zealand about this Omicron, and the booster shot will have more protection on people. As you know, John Pulu, the health center in Moa, the capacity of the health center can cater for about 16 to 18 patients. We do have two ventilators at the center. We are isolating positive cases in the Taliai camp and Moa Health Center. But the hospital is ready if worst come to worst. We will manage some cases. We have asked Australia for a mobile field hospital if we are overwhelming with cases. But so far, the 109 cases have just shown mild symptoms. You know, no one has been hospitalized for these 109 cases. I do understand that Tongan people in New Zealand is helping their families here, sending foodstuff, because this lockdown, we wanted to minimize movement. And I think the Tongan people in New Zealand, not only sending stuff for their families, but I think it's also important that they encourage their families here who are not vaccinated yet to come forward and receive the vaccine. First of all, I just want to thank the New Zealand government, you know, for their continuous support, their assistance over the years, and including the tsunami crisis, now the COVID-19. New Zealand has assisted us, especially the Ministry of Health, with N95 masks, with the rapid antigen test, the Pfizer for booster, and also the Pfizer for 12 years old to 18, as well as the Pfizer for the 5 year old to 11 year old.
Oh, yeah.
Which we will start in April. So for Tonga to have it in April, that will have a better protection for our children. We have seen children with this Omicron got infected, and they have tested positive, and down to 6 months, 1 year old, 4 year old, and they all presented with mild symptoms, which is encouraging to us with our vaccine. And for the Tongan in New Zealand, I just want to thank them for reaching out to their families back here. And I think it's very important that while we have this crisis, they still feel the love and the care from their families from New Zealand.